did the trick.
Okay, so how do I get down? Doing pretty good so far. I am very, very impressed. I think this is gonna be a bitch.
This is it.
This looks sketchy as fuck.
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general?
Excuse me.
You committed seppuku.
Ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Yeah, of course. This is where it gets sketchy, everyone.
I've got to get out of here.
Get out of here.
No!
Run! No, no! I didn't know where they were coming from. Yeah. push it. Pretty good. Yeah, I thought they were gonna come from that way. Totally fooled me. Cause the voices sound like they were coming from down there. This is cool. We're at the end, man. We're at the end, you guys. Right at the finish line.
Where the hell are you?
Oh no, what's happening?
We're under attack. We need help.
Damn it, no! I've got to get back there.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Woodman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Woodman,
but... You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
Yeah, let me get that shotgun. Because it's probably going to be like no turning back type shit. Looks like a spaz. Okay. We're done here. Let's finish this fucking game.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.